Hey everybody, welcome back to Game Mode. We are back once again, clearing Classic with all the characters, trying to get a successful 9.0 run. And this time we are doing Starfox characters. Starfox and Falco.
Yep.
Because, why not?
And they're next.
There's really no rhyme or reason, we're just trying to clear everything. Yeah. It's just fucking pick easy fights. It's warm up. So again, as we've said 100 times with every character, we're not really... I'm pretty familiar with these characters.
Oh, it's a free-for-all.
Okay. Sure. But starting with an easy fight, not like an 8-man, it's going to be a bit easier. Oh, shit. God, every time we specifically try to pick different colors, it still doesn't work. Somebody's got a lack of two. Watch out for the Space Invader.
Is he anywhere near me?
No, he's near me. Shit. Sorry.
Let's pause.
Alright, one down. Two down.
Right as I... Oh! One of us lost a stock. I think I was...
Sorry?
I think I was that close to losing a stock as well.
Oh.
But I think I took out Game & Watch with me.
All right, let's do this one. It's got a part on it. Yeah. This is pretty good.
Yeah. Agreed.
Bam! Parts. Oh, nice. Nailed it. Especially when... Although it's pointless because whatever parts we get in like the first few fights, we're just going to lose anyway.
It's true.
Not to be a pessimist, but... Probably. Shit, it's the wrong move. God damn it, Rock.
I was looking at you again.
When did Rob get good?
When the computer's controlling him? Computers are cheating horror.
Peter is a cheating horror, I will give you that. Come on, Samus, pull your weight. Alright, Samus is a space invader.
Okay, let's stop one down for me.
Oh, where's it? Oh, come on. Wow, this is not going well.
It really isn't.
I can't even land a hit. There we go, okay.
Oh my god, this is not going well.
Oh, I'm out.
I'm out. Oh, I thought I was out. Oh god.
Come on, Samus. We kind of need you here, buddy. All right, 2v2. Don't let her get that smash ball. Well, shit. You're done. Game over.
Fuck.
We are super good at fucking Fox and Falco.
Yeah. You know, we always find when we have characters that look similar.
It gets really hectic, yeah.
Especially considering these are always larger.
Some people might have just started over when that's only the second battle. But no. I'm just going to accept our fate of shittiness.
Yeah, we'll just deal.
Pretty sure we can do this.
What the fuck is that?
I don't know. What was it?
I don't know.
I literally have no... Okay, there we go. About to say, I have no idea where I am.
Where am I?
You're right in the middle.
I totally think
Samus
I
is dead,
off.
By the way.
it's gone. WrestleMania?
Two down. Just Zelda now.
We can deal with Zelda.
Yep.
And then she just fucking wrecks us both.
Get out of here. Don't zoom in on him. I killed her. Well, we still... Oh, wow. It's a lot of Samus and Zero Suit Samus parts.
That is.
Bet you really don't want to lose now, huh?
Nope, really don't. Those custom moves would be nice.
I don't either, because I just got my Samus amiibo. I would like to keep those as well.
Yeah?
Well, actually, man. Oh, your two are the same.
Well, that's good. It means I'll probably get that move.
Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah, that looks like it's going to be fun.
Hopefully there's four teams and some of them will wipe out each other. Yeah, we like Samus and Zero Suit Samus, so it'd be nice to keep some of those.
Yeah. Ready, go!
Oh my god, this is such a small stage for this many people.
Why did I just... Fuck.
May I suggest my strategy? Just zip dash back and forth. Through a crowd of people.
Oh,
they won't all be able to block you. I got the assist trophy.
Fuck you, Link.
Okay, we're actually kind of doing okay here.
Speak for yourself. It's all you. I fucked up one of my upbees somehow.
Okay. All right, we'll make it work. I'm a consummate professional. You know why? Because I consummate with these motherfuckers. Get the fuck out of here. Oh.
Come on. Fuck you, Link.
Oh, shit.
You got it.
Personally, I prefer the air.
Nice. Do a barrel roll.
No. Shit.
No.
Oh my fucking god. Okay, that was the thing that just happened. Oh, I was doing so well that whole fight, actually.
I know. I noticed.
Are you kidding me? My fucking tank drove off the edge. I would have been better off if I didn't get the fucking smash ball, but I couldn't let him get it.
No, that's for sure.
Oh my god, I'm off the edge already. Where am I?
I was the one who was off the edge. I'm off the edge already again. Wow.
Not a big Fox player, huh?
Apparently not.
Shit.
Where am I?
Oh, we're both in the bomb. Okay, I'm still here. Shit.
Was that the one?
You're out.
Yeah, I just didn't see which way I was out. I couldn't have saved myself, I don't think. This is such a small map.
No. We get to keep two of those.
Nice.
So yours was the same anyway. So you got to keep one.
Nice.
And I got melee charge shot.
Choose your fighter.
Do it again.
Falco.
Every fucking time. We can do this. Hey everybody, welcome back to Game Mode. We are back doing more Classic. We are trying to get our successful 9.0 run, but we're mostly playing characters we've never played before, so it's kind of a mixed bag. Yeah. We are doing Fox and Falco. Yeah. Look, shit, we forgot to change the colors. They already look similar as fuck, and we forgot to change the colors. So this will be interesting.
Yep.
These are all big fights. I'm going to try to go here.
Okay. Palutena and Meta Knight.
Yeah. Not easy opponents, but it's the only one that's actually like two people, not eight.
Yeah.
We do really bad in the eight-player fights. It's just too hectic. Watch out for her relay with the... with your laser pistol. Sorry, we're in like super focus mode. I know it shouldn't be this hard, but we really want to get this 9.0. And these are the first actually kind of decent maybe characters we've gotten to try it with in a while. Because again, we've just been trying to clear it with everybody. So we want this to work. There we go. We're actually lucky that relay didn't get us.
Well, no.
Oh, you changed your color. I just didn't.
I totally didn't. These are default colors.
Sorry?
These are default colors. I didn't change.
Yours aren't. You're like black.
Was I?
You're like black and purple, yeah.
Maybe I accidentally did.
Yeah.
Wario
Mewtwo. Oh, it's on Pack World, though.
Wario Mewtwo up top.
All right.
Because it's not Pack World.
God, I fucking hate Pack World. Nice parts.
All right.
Hoo-wee.
What is it? I think it's Luigi's Mansion, which is dealable. Oh, no, it's not.
Mewtwo's slow as shit, so we kind of have an advantage on him. And Wario's just bad, so... Oh, yeah. Oh, God, he broke out of it. Shit.
Fuck. Careful of Ridley. I think that's Ridley. Yeah.
Mewtwo is so close to dead.
Got him.
There we go. I was having a really good fight with Mewtwo there for a while.
I was having a pretty good win with Wario, too. It was nice that we could keep them separate like that.
Yeah. Yeah, when we're not on a map that's, like, fucking tiny with eight people on it.
Oh, my God. Oh, like, what we're probably going to go into now.
Yeah, more than likely.
Yeah. And Mario Galaxy's not too bad, I guess.
That one's actually not terrible with a bunch of people, but it's sure shit not good, yeah. Per se.
Yeah, fair enough. All right.
It's weird. A lot of the projectile attacks don't work the way you think they will because it's on a straight gravity. Line.
Yeah, there's gravity.
Holy shit. I just got instant fucking gibbed.
Oh?
I don't know. I just got like a three-hit comboed and I'm out. Any not good.
It?
Huh?
Any idea who?
A bunch of people. I got like fucking gang fucked. I don't know where I am.
You're gone.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are.
Oh, I am.
Hey,
And you got one stock left, but there's only... Why wouldn't you stay up on the platform for as long as possible and let them duke it out with each other? They're all on different teams.
Yeah, I forgot that.
Like that. Now you're one-on-one. Nice. You can totally take Zelda. She's at 124%. You got this.
Fuck you. Fuck.
Nicely done.
Thank you.
You just need one good attack in, man. There you go. Good job.
Yes.
I thought we were going down there.
Oh, so did I.
Good job.
Thank you. Thank you. Dr. Mario.
Fucking oh,
Dr.
yay. Mario.
Yay. Bitch.
Yeah, give me your part, Lucas. Fuck you. I can't even tell who's in that group in the top right.
Top group, it looks like
Charizard. Is that?
It looks like the top group.
Yeah, top right.
Kang's, oh, top right.
Yeah.
Top right, the big group or the
yeah, this one
with parts. It looks like Charizard, Sanic
Jr.,
Bowser Jr. Maybe. And
fuck it, two parts is two parts. Oh, Sanic and Zelda. Didn't and we just fight Zelda? None of those are super difficult characters typically, but we have made it this far on 9.0,
yeah.
So everything's at least kind of difficult.
Yeah, I'm still on the screen, right?
Sorry?
I just got confused in the mess of explosions that I was in the middle of, and I wasn't sure where I was.
No. Shit. All right, 2v2. 2v1. Metroid, save me. Metroid, come on. Stop being an asshole.
It was our Metroid too, wasn't it?
Yeah. And he hasn't done shit. There we go. At least it's something before he disappeared. Nope, my Pokeball. Fuck you. There we go.
Bye, Sanic.
Soblum proved.
That one surprisingly wasn't too bad.
Alright. This is our last fight for Wii Mii Fighters.
Toon Link Zero Suit Sam has a Yankee Cannon. And Link. Oh god, that's sick.
Oh, yeah!
That's disgusting.
This ain't good. Oh, I hate this map.
Fuck you, both the Links are teaming up on me! Jay, both the Links are teaming up on me!
I'm firing lasers in an attempt to help without getting overly involved.
One of the Links got me.
Alright, Donkey Kong is gone. Which means Zero Suit Samus is on her own.
Nope. Both the Links. It's all you. It's the Link and the Zero Suit Samus. What the shit fuck is that? Oh, that's some bullshit.
Oh yeah, it's a fair fight against fucking computers. Aha!
Well played.
Oh, what a shot.
Alright, Xerxes Sam's looking pretty hurting. Don't let her get that. She'll wreck you. She can get that.
What do you mean? I've dealt with your smash 1,000 times.
And I'm not a computer.
Well, you were right. Well, it was. I don't know how I'm supposed to fucking time my dodge when I'm off screen already.
Yeah, it's true.
I couldn't fucking time it.
No, it's true. So close.
Yeah, because you've used that on me like literally 1,000 times probably.
Yeah, probably.
And I've gotten relatively decent at dodging it, but...
Yeah, that's true. What? Fucking hell.
Something blew up real big down there. That. What the fuck is that?
I have no fucking clue.
Some bullshit assist trophy. The fuck? God, I really wish items weren't on for these fucking things. Is there another fucking assist trophy or something out?
No, that was one of those, Up. I got it. One of us got it. They are on different teams, so.
There. We made it so close at 9. Just still a little bit better than we've done in a while, but still kind of kicking the dick.
Yeah, that was brutal. Me's
fucking bullshit, shitty assist trophies, man.
I know.
It's just they're so fucking powerful, and
there's
like
not a damn thing you can do.
Yeah.
Ready? Go!
Outside.
Knees. Watch out for that box. Yeah. You like kicked right through it.
Yeah, it landed as. Oh shit.
Ba-bomb! We're still at the boss at 8.5, which is pretty good.
Means we've got a chance of beating our record.
Yay.
But again, some characters that might actually be a bit decent at surviving through this.
Yeah, because they're aerial and fast.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yes, aerial and fast are pretty good qualities for this.
Yeah.
So.
But we hopefully we have the damage output. That's going to be a big thing.
Sorry?
Damage output's going to be a big thing.
Yeah. No. I hit the wrong button. Shit, I meant to dodge that.
Look who survived the cards.
Both of us, because it's not that fucking hard. Nope. Shit. I literally just used the wrong recovery.
Fuck you and your snap. That snap wrecked me.
Did you get stunned off screen or off map?
Yeah, in the middle of a recovery move.
Yeah. I used side B when I went to use up B, so I just dashed even further away from the fucking stage.
cage.
I should have done side B for that recovery instead. But I didn't.
Eat shit, motherfucker. Oh shit, I got sucked in. I'm so dead. I'm at 100%. No, no. I thought I was at like 150. Now I'm dead.
Oh shit, I was looking at your character.
It happens.
Yeah, it means I recovered the wrong direction. Oh, he bitch smacked.
Decimated. Alright, well, we both fucked up pretty bad that time.
Oh, yeah.
Mostly on recovery, so.
Yeah.
But there's still some potential here to set a new record, actually.
Yeah.
So, let's see what we can do.
Do it.
Oh, that was... Alright, that wasn't terrible. A little bit terrible for me.
Yeah.
I'm kind of in bad shape.
Tried to dodge. Should've jumped.
No! Wow, that sonic boom thing is such a dick move.
It can be, yeah.
It's like the fucking blower gun that covers the whole fucking stage.
Oh, fuck. I thought I was the one who dodged it.
Alright, that's progress.
Hey, Doge. Shield broke. What the fuck happened to me there? Oh, hang on. Sorry again about lack of commentary.
No, no, no.
Come on.
Oh, no. Oh. If I wouldn't have screwed myself by dashing off the side and having to recover directly into that.
Yeah.
All right. Still not bad.
Nope, not bad.
Still 7.5 would still be better than what we've done in quite a while.
Yeah.
We've been on a shit streak lately.
We really have.
Honestly, I'm impressed if you're still watching this. Unless you enjoy watching us fail and just being sad. I'm not even mad anymore. I'm just sad.
Fuck.
It's like, oh, I'm not mad. I'm just disappointed. Okay. I made out pretty well that time.
I did all right.
And I actually do like this character for fighting the boss.
Yes.
Nope. Oh shit. Jump.
I'm stunned. Shit.
Get me out of there. Oh.
Yes.
All right,
think
this is pretty good.
Hey, this is looking good.
Yeah. I haven't died yet.
Stalker's been sent.
Why did it have to be me? Well, I guess Funny Fox wouldn't have been that much easier, but... Flawless victory! Wow, we did it on 7.5 and I didn't even die.
Nice. It's amazing what happens. I think, if you've got some decent characters.
I think if we were going to do like specific going for 9.0 runs, I would actually use this character.
Him and Zero Suit together? That could work.
Did you see the way I was doing Doge?
Yeah.
Where I was just sliding back and forth?
Yeah, you're using
unbelievably effective.
Yeah. Oh yeah, it can be. I mean, as long as there's no move interrupt type thing, right?
He's good on the ground and he's good in the air.
Yeah.
I don't know. It seemed really good to me.
Yeah.
So, when we finish all the characters, if we still haven't done a 9.0 run and we're just going to specifically go for a 9.0 run,
yeah,
then, yeah, I'll probably bring Fox or Falco again because I liked that for bossing.
Yeah.
All right, guys. As always, thank you very, very much for watching. That is still actually a pretty good run for us. Like, one of our best, along with our Diddy and Donkey run, which, again, I still don't fucking understand why that was a good one. But it is.
I love how we both have the same idea.
Well, yours is so much faster than mine. You stay low, I'll go high.
Okay.
All right, guys. As always, thank you very much for watching. Be sure to stay tuned. We're going to continue to do every single friggin' crappy character in the game. And the good ones, too.
Yep.
So be sure to keep watching. Subscribe if you want to see more. And we will see you next time.
Have a good one, guys.
Bye.
Bye.
We'll be right back.